Hi guys, come in, I'll show you around. And that's my wardrobe with all my clothes and my shoes. A bit obsessed. So yeah, now I have hair. Do you like hair?
It's beautiful.
Thank you. I'm pretty much just like everyone else, except I've got that history, so I'm not in a sense, because I like know things that people don't really think about. I bought one when I was first started losing my hair from like this place in Wollongong, and I was like so upset the first time I tried it on, because I was like, this isn't me, it's not me. But now, like, even wearing wigs, like, it's not me really. I like my head bald. Friendship to me is having someone that you can trust and someone who, you know, supports you no matter what you do or what happens to you.
You're famous now, Stace. Say hi to the camera.
Yes, telling secrets. Someone you know that's not gonna go around, tell everybody, and who knows how to handle that. Someone who makes you laugh and who entertains you and who makes you happy. I'm a good friend. I'm a best friend. You want me as a friend. Sony first asked me if I was willing to do a speech. I was a bit nervous at first because I didn't know what I would write and I didn't know how I would say it in front of all these people. And then I remember one night, it was like 2 o'clock in the morning and I couldn't sleep. And I just had all these ideas of things that I wanted to say. And I ended up getting my iPad and just like writing in the notes. And then when I woke up in the morning and I read it, it was like actually a good speech.
Hi, my name's Jason.
And I'm Cass.
And we are proud advocates of the youth. Ready?
Yep.
What are you doing, man? I'm being serious here. Hi, my name's Jason. Sorry, I'm not a natural like you.
To help other young people go through any battles.
Oh, no!
And that was good. I like that. It means a lot to me, but I'm glad that I'm going to be saying it, even though I am very nervous. Funny. No, I'm not going to become a doctor or a nurse, but I believe everything I've gone through, I can help people in similar situations. I know teams that I can support and what they've been missing in the beginning.
Cass has started a community with the people that she had helped. And she came to me when I really needed someone.
There are so many young people with cancer and that we do need to support each other. And thank you to everyone here tonight for supporting the Youth Cancer Care.
Cassie's taught me so many things, but she doesn't even know it herself. It's just selfless.